Drivers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Invitational round three, heat one. We're going racing, drivers, on the sound of the tone. And here we go. Invitational off and rolling. Nice and easy. Not too bad, not too bad. Off and rolling. We got four time. The fabulous Barry Baker coming down the line, the lead lap number one. Velyami could fit into the two spot. No Automat Sakura settling back in the three spot. Jasmine right behind him, followed by Birch. They come through to chicane down the straightaway. Barry Baker, your leader. Velyami could fit in, opens the door. No Automat Sakura on the dangerous side of the curbing, breaking it loose, but able to hang on to that third spot. Baker sliding through the chicane down the straightaway goes. It is Barry Velyami Nato right behind them. Louis followed by Ralph Birch. And it's going to be Ryan Maker followed by Kyle Bergstrom and Anthony Credi. Excellent run, guys. We got one down, four to go, one down, four to go. We got Barry Baker, your leader, followed by Velyami, followed by Noato, then Luik. Leader in yellow, white, and blue. Coming across the line, Velyami behind him, Noato. Into that 180, into the keyhole they go. Fantastic running here. Down the straightaway, it's Baker. Bit of contact there. That is going to move Louis Jasmine out of the two spot. Good sportsmanship there. Well done. It is fabulous. Barry Baker now with a straightaway lead. Over second spot, Louis Jasmine. Third spot, Velyami, followed by Nato. Then it's going to be Ralph Birch, followed by Ryan Maker and Kyle Bergstrom. We're at two down, three to go. Two down, three to go. The fabulous one out front. And it's still Luik, followed by Velyami, Noato, and Ralph. These guys, hardcore race here for the two spot. Through the chicane they go. It's Barry Baker out front. His advantage right now, 2.2 seconds. Second spot is going to be Luik, followed by Velyami. Barry with a 2.2 second. Two and a half down, two and a half to go. Halfway there. 2:20 to go. It's Barry. Luik separated right now, 1.6 seconds. Velyami right behind him, followed by Naoto. Then it's going to be Ralph. 2:10 to go. The fabulous one out front. Still maintain about a second and a half lead over Luik. And it's going to be Velyami, Naoto, and Ralph. They're breaking away. Behind them is going to be Ryan and Kyle. Our leader now going to be coming up on traffic here into the keyhole. Leader right on Anthony. Thank you. Second spot to follow. Oh, no, Luik rolls it over. Velyami goes by. That's going to get Barry so much needed breather, and Velyami clipping in now out of the two spot. It's Barry Baker out front in the Yokomo, followed by the Awesomatics. Oh, Velyami down the line, followed by the Tamiya. Oh, and Automata on the inside. And he, oh, and the center, WG, Ralph Birch takes advantage of that. Ralph Birch making a move there. No Auto dives to the inside of Confident. And Ralph Birch now up to P2. All this meanwhile, Barry Baker got nothing in front, nothing in back with a minute 10 on the race clock. The fabulous one down the straightaway. And now it is going to be a new second spot. Now up to Matsukura, now to second. 1 minute left to go in round number three, heat number one. Oh, Matsukura on two wheels. He's going to be able to hold on to the second spot. Here's Ralph Birch right behind him with Velyami could fit in. Down the back straight they go. Hard on the binders in the 180. Into the keyhole they go. Into the kink. Matsukura, Birch could fit in. Into the chicane they go. Down the straight. Ralph, take a look to the inside. No, can't do it. Oh, the inside, beautiful pass from Ralph Birch, throwing it to the inside, hard on the binders. Outstanding run in here with 25 seconds to go. Oh, Macha Kerr rolls it. Barry Baker checked out, gone in this one. 20 seconds to go. It is Ralph in second, Kutman in third. 13 seconds to go. We should go one more lap. We're at 10 seconds to go. It is Barry out front. 5 seconds. Keep going, guys. Keep going. Still going. Go, 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 go. Still racing, Barry. That is time. Finish the lap you're on, drivers. As these guys race into the line on his own lap, showing the four-time champ can still get it done. Barry Baker taking heat one. Our drivers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go. Off and run. Let's have a good start, guy. Nice and easy. Very nice. Very nice. Excellent. Akio Sabu and Cavalier from the front row. A perfect start. Gripping and ripping down a long straightaway here to Tamiya America Raceway. Akio Sabu into Tamiya, followed by the Associated Cavalry. Then it's going to be Thomas Pumpler right behind them. Then it's going to be Mean, followed by Rick. Akio and Cavalry trying to pull away quickly from this one. Into the keyhole they go, to the kink. Around the carousel to the short chute. Into the chicane they go. Cavalry right up on the rear bumper there. Akio keeping that door closed through the sweeper. Into 180 to the keyhole. Nose and tail, three, maybe four car lengths apart. Down a short chute they go. Down the line, across the line, quickly into this one. Wall. Cavalry had a brief look to the inside. Akio slamming that door just in time. One down, four to go, guys. It's Akio Sabu, your leader in yellow and blue. Rocking it to Tamiya, followed by the Associated Cavalry. Into the keyhole they go. Round the carousel to the short chute. Into the chicane. Perfect line by both coming across the line. Through the sweeper they go. The song remains the same. Oh, Cavalier's coming in hot, driving it in deep into that corner. Oh, nice save. Catching the kink, but hanging on to it. Behind him, pumping a bit sideways. That's going to let the Mean Machine go by. Howard goes by also. Back out front, Sabu. Still your leader with 3:30 to go. Yellow and blue. Tamiya followed by the red and yellow. Associated Cavalry. Followed by the Yokomo here of Mean. Followed by Associated of Howard. Our leader into the kinky goes around the carousel. Mean, Howard, then Pumpy behind him, followed by Kevin Ebert, followed by Andrew Hartman and Steven Weiss. Akio Sabu, your leader right now. He has a 1 second lead over Cavalieri. And it's Mean, followed by Howard. Close, close battle there. Back to the front, Akio a little bit wide through the sweeper. Cavalieri going to make up a couple car lengths. We got 2:45 to go. 2:45 to go here. Invitational round three, heat number two, the 2016 Reedy Race of Champions. Here at Tamiya America Raceway, presented by Reedy, Team Associated, Scorpion Power Systems, StickItOneRacing.com, Sweep, and Tamiya. Our leader's coming down the straight up on two wheels through that chicane was Akio. Advantage now only 0.3 seconds as Cavalieri closing up. Cavalieri tapping out, going into the keyhole. Luckily keeps the rubber to the tarmac and holds on. 2:20 to go. Mean and Hort continue this fight. Mean about two wheel. Hort to the inside. Rick taking advantage of that one. Protecting the inside in that 180 there. The most popular place to pass. Sabu, your leader, coming down the straightaway. Advantage now over Cavalier as they cross the stripe. 1 second. Three down, two to go. Three down, two to go. Yes, the second heat of Invitational round number three. Akio Sabu from Japan, your leader, down the straightaway. Followed by Ryan Cavalieri. Lead around the keyhole, into the kink. Cavalieri follows suit. Then it's going to be Rick, followed by Mean. Then Pumpy having a good battle here with Kevin Ebert, followed by Andrew and Steven. Minute 40 to go, guys. 1:40 left. Akio, your leader. Separation now 0.8 seconds. Cavalieri making up 0.2. Into the chicane they go. Down the straightaway across the line. 0.6 seconds now as Cavalieri tries to close in that little bit of a gap between him and your leader, Akio Sabu. They're going to hit the line now with 1:12 to go as they cross the stripe. 1:12 left. Akio Sabu with 0.6 second lead over Ryan Cavalieri. 1:05 left. 1:05. Cavalieri having some trouble there. That's a big break now. Full straightaway lead. Akio Sabu now with some breathing room. 5 seconds to go. 55 to go. It's a boot. Cavalieri followed by Howard. Vajak followed by Pumpler. Hey Bear, Hardman and Rice. 45 seconds to go. 45 to go in here in heat number two. Akio Subu, your leader, down the short chute. Coming into the chicane. Coming down to Reedy straight across the start finish line. 34 seconds to go. Our leader in the keyhole, now into the kink. Coming up on Steven, good job. Our leader working through traffic across the line. 22 seconds to go. Got a couple laps left. Akio Subu, your leader, yellow and blue. Cavalieri about a straightaway back. 15 seconds to go. Here comes Akio coming across the line. He hits the line with 9 seconds to go. The final lap here for heat number two, round number three. Akio Subu from the number one starting spot, taking full advantage of the pole position. That is time. Race up to the finish line. An outstanding run. Start to finish, tone to tone. Akio Subu with the win. Our drivers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go. Nice and easy. Reinhardt getting a good start. Eric Albano getting an even better start from fourth up to two. So it is Reinhardt out front. Volker from the back of the grid up to the fourth spot here on lap number one. They come down the line. It is Mark Reinhardt, Eric Albano, followed by you. Oh, Levinen and Ronald Volker. 30 seconds into this 5 minute heat number three, round number three of Invitational. Excellent battle here, second, third, and fourth. Yes, Mark Reinhardt out front, followed by Eric, followed by Yule, followed by Ronald. Into the 180 they go. Mark now stretching it out. Eric a little tap at the corner, but he holds on. Got Juho and Ronald right behind him. They come down the straightaway. Reinhardt down the back straightaway right now. He's got a 1.5 second lead over Eric. Albano been looking good today. Oh, watch it. Oh, man. Felix getting all of the kink. Oh, trouble. Juho kept to the curbing. That's going to let Ronald Volker now get by. Volker up to the three spot. Reinhardt, Albano, and Volker. Here come Mark down the straightaway. Here comes Eric and Ronald down the straightaway. Nothing but racetrack in front of Mark Reinhardt. Mark driving that white, pink, and blue. Rocking the number two sticker out front. Coming down, he is your defending champion and five-time Reedy Race winner. Second spot, Eric down the back straightaway in 180. He's got Volker behind him. Back to the front, separation 1.6 seconds. We got 150 down to 310 to go. Eric Albano rolls it over. So now it is Mark and Ronald. Ronald started with the eight. He's up to the two. Mark started on the one. He is up front. Separation last time by 1.7 seconds. This time by 1.4 seconds. So it is Volker on the gas, moving fast. Two of the best on the planet. Right here, having a throwdown. Round three, heat three. Reinhardt, Volker, 1.4 seconds apart. Into the carousel they go. Into the short chute. Into the chicane. It's Reinhardt bringing him down the line about three-quarters of a straightaway. Separation across the line still maintains 1.4 seconds. Into the kink they go. 2 minutes and 20 seconds. An eternity left in this one. A half a straightaway apart. Reinhardt, Volker, 1.3 seconds apart. A battle of the Germans here. Into Tamiya of Reinhardt to Yokomo of Volker. Down the straight they go. Mark across the line, right on the curbing he is. Keeping that tight line. We got three down, two to go. Separation now, 1.0 seconds. Here comes Mark across the line. Here comes Volker. Separation now, 8/10 of a second. This one's starting to shape up to be a throwdown. With a minute 45 to go here in heat number three, round three. Reinhardt across the line with Volker. Separation the same, this time 8/10 of a second. We got a minute 35 on the race clock. Our leaders down the short chute they go. Into the chicane. It is the white and pink. Tamiya of Reinhardt across the line. Followed by the blue, yellow, and orange. Yokomo of Ronald Volker. 8/10 of a second apart. Our leaders now going to be coming up on a bit of traffic here eventually here down the straightaway. Leaders going to be coming up here. We have 0.6 seconds now apart. Ronald closing up just a little bit more. We got 109 to go. 109. Thank you very much. Giving him room. Our leaders now. Clean track in front and behind. Down across the line. 0.4 seconds. Reinhardt up on two wheels, but he saves it. Into the kink they go. We're at now 5 seconds to go. Reinhardt and Volker. Volker closes up through the chicane. Up upon him. It is the battle here into the 180. It is Mark and Ronald nose to tail. These guys racing each other 8 times out of 12 here. In round 3 on the track right now, across the line, 37 seconds to go. Volker, take a look at the outside. Oh, a beautiful move. Inside, outside. Class dismissed from Ronald. Volker going to the inside. 27 seconds to go. Across the line, it is Volker and Reinhardt. 20 seconds left on the clock, a couple circuits left. It is Volker and Reinhardt. 15 seconds to go. They may go one more lap. It's going to be close. Hitting the line at 12 seconds to go. Ronald Volker and Mark Reinhardt, two of the best in the world, having an absolute dogfight here in round 3. Keep going, guys. Go, 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 go. Keep going. You guys are caught at the line. Volker with the win.